It was a mistake in the first place. I don't think the Roosevelts should have agreed to go to Yalta. It should not have been the conference, if it were to be held, should have been elsewhere than in Yalta. We shouldn't have gone to Russia. I think we should have had Stalin come to either the United States or some neutral country, just like they had before. The president had met with Stalin at Tehran in October of 1943. Why was it necessary to go to Yalta? I never have been able to understand that part of it.